Did you know that the Boeing 727 had a built-in air staircase that could be opened during flight? Well, in 1971, a man named Dan Cooper hijacked a 727 and demanded a hefty ransom of $200,000. After receiving the money, he famously jumped out of the plane with a parachute and disappeared without a trace. Despite a 45-year investigation, the FBI never found him. Due to this hijacking and others, the airplane was modified to prevent the doors from being opened during flight.